Hi, my name's Randy, so I will be your doctor today. Let me go ahead and take a look at your chart. So it looks like the nurse took your height and weight. No major injuries, surgeries. Right, family medical history. And immunization records. Did you fill out a symptom sheet? Oh, yes, here it is. Can you verify your name for me? Okay. Your address. And phone number. I just want to make sure our records are up to date. Okay. And date of birth, same. Good. I'm glad that's the same. Okay. Are you employed? Okay. And you're working at. And the title of. Okay. So I'll just put your occupation. Yeah. Okay. Good. And emergency contacts the same. Single, married, divorced, what? Okay. And what's your reason for this visit? All right. Just the checkup. Not a lot of people come in for checkups like they should. All right. Are you currently taking any medications? How about supplements, vitamins? Do you have any allergies? How many hours of sleep are you getting? Just an estimate. Say during the week. Okay. Smoke. Drink. Say, how many drinks would you say you have a week? How about exercise? I'm sure that you had these exams before. I am going to go ahead and put on some gloves and take a listen to your breathing as well as your heart. So I'm just going to place this here. Okay. And first I'm just going to listen to your heart. You just breathe the same. Okay. And now I'm going to place this here and have you take a deep breath for me. Okay? Ready? Good. And another one. Good. And now I'm going to listen to behind you. I'm going to put this here. Okay. Deep breath. All right, one more for me. Good. All right. So now I'm going to take your blood pressure. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap this right here. Okay, so I am going to make sure. Okay, so I'm going to pump this up in a minute. And take a listen here. Okay, here we go. Okay, and I'm releasing the pressure. Okay. All right. So all looks good. Go ahead and put these inside. Okay. And now I'm going to place my fingers on your wrist to get your heart rate, okay? All right. Okay. So now I am going to just kind of lightly touch your face. Okay, do you have any, have you noticed any abnormalities or sensitive areas, anything like that? Okay. How about in your neck? Your chest? Abdomen? Arms? Okay. So I'm gonna start by feeling your face and then lightly tapping, and you just let me know if you feel any pain or discomfort, okay? So I'm going to lightly tap now, okay? No pain. Okay. All right, good. And now I'm going to feel around right here for your lymph nodes. And I'm going to lightly percuss your chest and abdomen, okay? Just to make sure for any sensitivity. All right? Nothing? All right. That's good. And now I am going to just feel around your arms, around this area specifically. Okay? Here we go. Put your arms out for me. Sorry, I know this can be sensitive. Just want to check. Okay, good. Okay. So now I'm going to go ahead and take a look in your mouth. Okay. So I'm going to start with this tongue depressor. I'm just going to feel around your tongue, okay? So just kind of stick out your tongue a little bit. Good. Just gonna... Okay. Looks good. Now I'm going to place this again and just take a look with my trusty light, okay? Looks good. Yeah, I just use the light to get a clear view in there. Okay, and now I'm just gonna do a quick eye exam. So I am going to dilate your eyes. Okay, here we go. Good. Good. And your other eye. Good. 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 All right. Have you had a peripheral test before? So I'm just going to place my fingers here and move them out until you can't see anymore and you just let me know. Okay? Here we go. Just take this. Okay. All right. So now I am going to just have you follow this light for me. Okay. Here we go. Perfect. All right, so now I'm just going to have you look at me here, okay, and give you random bursts of light, okay? Alright, so I'm gonna have you keep your eye on the tip of my finger and I'm just gonna move it close to you. Okay? Here we go. Good. 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 So now I'm just going to go ahead and take a look in each of your ears. And you notice a little bit of a clogging. If you want, our nurse can help you with that. Other than that, you look just fine, okay? All right, it looks like we got through everything. Okay, did you have any concerns, anything you wanted to go over? Okay. Let's Okay, looks like we finished everything. Have any questions for me? Nothing like that. What have you tried to help you sleep before? Okay, so there are many things that you can do to help you sleep before jumping into sleeping pills. One thing I recommend is trying tea. It could be a number of things keeping you from sleeping. It could be a routine. But the first thing that I would try is melatonin, completely natural, and it'll help you sleep and it won't put your body through anything because it's natural, unlike sleeping pills will. So why don't you go ahead and try melatonin? You can get it pretty much anywhere and see how that goes. You can adjust the dose up to like 10 milligrams. Some people take 2, some people take 5, some people take 8. Everyone's different, so just kind of play with that and see if that helps before jumping into sleeping pills. Okay? All right, it was nice meeting you. Until next time, okay? Bye. Other videos. guys.